Hi everyone, I've got you the electric drill, JD700. We're going to do an unboxing today. I've never used this drill before, but I've heard really good reviews about it. I paid $43.99 from Amazon, should have been $62.96, also known as an e-file. So let's start unboxing. So then on the front, it's portable, quiet, light and convenient. Variable in speed control for professional use only, manicure and pedicure. So, get the user manual. Comes all packaged pretty nice actually, nice and safe. This is your main part. Comes all bubble wrapped. This has a UK plug. Here it has the hand and the foot. Going to the middle, that's off. Speed up and down, minimum to max. This also lights up from what I've been told. Just to show the speed that it goes up and down. This is for the main plug. It's for the fast forward and the rewind. This here is for the foot pedal, which is right here. I think it's very convenient for some people. You get the little stand for the drill. You also get a little box. I've just got the piece that goes in the top, and it's got some little cuticle parts and also a sanding band. Then in a separate box, we have the drill piece, which is actually pretty light. I expect it to be real heavy, but it's not. If you open it up, it comes with a little safety bit. Take that out. It goes onto the stand like so, and it just plugs in. And plug it in like so. It's not actually that heavy either. It feels really steady in the hand. I'll get it all coupled up and we'll see what it's like. Okay, so I've turned everything on. I've put in the foot pedal and I've also put in the drill bit. The actual drill. We turn this on. You can see that it lights up. I don't know if you can see that. It lights up like this. And as you turn it up, you can see the lights turn up as well. Just to show they indicate the speed. Reverse and fast forward. So we're going to put a bit in. I just put the sanding band onto the bit. Set it into the drill and lock. So I've got it on the hand one and I'm going to turn up the speed. I don't know if you can hear that. There's no vibration at all. I'll turn it up to the other one and it's still not loud. It's halfway, still no vibration and it's so light. Turn to the top one. Obviously it's louder, but still not that loud. My old drill was so much louder than this and you could feel every single movement. So I'll turn it back down and I'll turn it off and then I'm going to show you how to use the foot pedal. So we turn it up to the foot pedal, turn the speed up. Obviously you will have this on the floor for your foot. And you would just press it. The desired speed that you want, so if you want to turn it up, you can turn it up, put your foot down, and then when you release the foot, it stops the drill from working. Really good. Now I'm going to get up on the Amazon website and show you what it says about it. So it's a powerful electric nail drill. with foot pedal in 3000 RPM to support all types of nail art, such as buffing, grinding, sharpening, sanding, polishing for acrylic, nails, gel nails, etc. Certificate high speed bearings, low heat, ventilation for reducing the handpiece heat. It's in the speed from 0 to 3000 RPM, minimum to maximum. It is quite enough, the grind is extremely fast. What is more, the LED display will show speed signal according to the velocity change. High torque, the electric nail drill machine comes with a grip handpiece. Twist lock chuck system, you can replace grinding head easily. The nail drill has a button or fast forward reverse function to change direction. It can pause for 2 seconds to protect motor when changing the options. All in all, guys, I think it's a really good buy for the price as well. When I do have my client in next, I will use this drill and it will be on my next video, so you'll see how I use it in action. Please like and subscribe, guys. More videos.